What we're going to be doing is, for years I've tried to find ways for people to experience true BAR, you know, the body's automatic alarm, or body's automatic response system to a real serious confrontational type situation, but it has to be done in a safe environment. What I want to do is I want to force a chemical dump onto the students to where they possibly experience tunnel vision, auditory exclusion, the loss of fine motor skills. And I think the way I found it was through a friend of mine. He suggested this. His name is Cole Ricks. Basically what we're going to do is we're going to simulate a knife attack, but instead of a rubber knife or a real knife, what we're going to use is a stun gun. You think that's going to work? Let's watch and see.
Thank you.